What's up, what's up, what's up? I'm back on Friday, April 30th, I was talking to you about Lakers, like in Oklahoma. Lakers won. It was Friday, I was doing yoga and loose dance routine. Today is the 3rd of May. It's I listen to some chill music at a Tribal and Tech House. Some chill music. And I'm 2 days countdown till Cinco de Mayo. Mexican Independence Day. I have guacamole and chips today too. I'm listening to Mexican music also. South of the border, baby! Last year I had tequila, last year.
Estabas tan bonita, tan sensual. Te imaginé ajena y me
sí, señor. ¿Cómo estás?
Ay, ay, amor. Ay, ay, qué dolor. Qué tarde
comprendí. You know, salsa, I do salsa, tango, Argentinian tango. Mexican dancing, I watch all the time. Watch shows, Santa Monica. Payday tomorrow. Debating to get a tattoo. And probably on Armani show.
Contigo tenía todo y lo perdí. Contigo tenía todo y lo perdí.
Tequila! Ah! Cabrón!
Te miré, me confundió el llanto que rodó. Surgió una esperanza, pero no. No, ya no hay amor. No, y fue mi error. Y hoy muero de pensar que no voy a ser yo el que va.
A can of American spirits. That was Friday also. Didn't do anything Friday and Saturday. Today is Sunday night. Actually Monday morning, Sunday evening, Monday morning at 3 something in the morning. think you're going to eat the neck tattoo. I'm debating about it. That's how I remember I was in Berkeley lecture with professors, and the letters of intent were becoming acceptance letters. God is happy Independence Day from Cinco de Mayo to Mexico. Viva la raza! Yeah, I think going to Miami. Party in Miami. Well, this is communication out.